18 years old. I'm a freshman at OU, and I have an ID, and it happens to say I'm 32 years old, and he since turned 33 February 4th. Well, actually, I bought it off a buddy for $20. I thought it looked like me-ish. It was kind of a rational decision. I could have got a way better ID later, but I just really wanted to go to the bars, and it's worked ever since.